In St. Pete, a woman's body was found in a pond behind Snook Drive around 7:30 this morning. They say she appears to be in her 50s, and they say no foul play is suspected at this time. They are still waiting for the medical examiner to confirm the cause of death here.